Lately, the fox has been my muse. I sculpted a fox, painted a fox, and now I've drawn a fox. Stay tuned for more.